Hey everybody, how you doing today? Ram Ajit here, founding member of BIM. You know, I first and foremost want to thank you for watching each and individual one of my blogs. If you've been with me since the beginning, you know how I've been excited about what I'm trying to give across, and I've just constantly trying to get better as much as possible. And that's really what I want for each individual out here. See, with Big Idea Mastermind, with my personal self, I want others to do what they enjoy, what they have a passion for. And because I have a passion for this, and I know people are watching and people are making comments about it, I'm appreciative of it. So I enjoy being able to do this for myself, you know, as well as for all those others. Which, of course, goes into the last chapter we're going to talk about, Law of Success by Napoleon Hill, The Golden Rule. Golden Rule is essentially something that most of us have heard before. It's pretty much treat others how you would like to be treated. But also, see others the way you would like to be seen. And that's where a lot of this comes into play. Because with Big Idea Mastermind, yes, you'll be able to get money online. That's one aspect of life, being able to be financially secure, which is important. But what's most important is to give out positive energy towards others, to be happy with what you are doing yourself. See, here's the thing. When you finally start doing those things, you've taken all the other steps in this chapter as well as the other books that we talked about, you will notice the overall level of happiness that will be far beyond any form of money that you may actually receive. And the fact that you are doing something that gives you joy, and you're able to give that information out to the world around you, it just like attracts like, and things get that much better. And that's what I want you to do, not only for this book, for an entire day, and for each day you wake up in the morning. I want you to try to go out there, treat someone how you like to be treated. You know that like attracts like. You know that you are a good learning student, that you are a student of the world. And you know, just because someone beeps the horn at you, they may not be mad at you. They could be mad at the toast being burnt, or they could be mad at not paying their bills. Understand, when you then see them how you want to be seen, that is what the goals are to truly be accomplishable. So when things, people get mad at you, you don't blame them. You understand the situation. And therefore, like attracts like, and others will do the exact same thing. So the golden rule, I want you to go out in the world today and understand, see others how you would like to be seen. Treat others how you would like them to treat you. And with that, it will continuously go on. And it's going to be a beautiful thing. You'll notice that people around you, some people will separate from you and not be as attracted to you. And you'll notice that because they're not in a harmonious pitch with their lives. And that's okay. You work on them. But those who are willing to hear what you have to say, you give them a little an extra encouragement each day. You give them a little extra quote, or maybe a book or a chapter of something you've read. Or maybe even, you know, how every day you look on a calendar and it's got a good quote. And you go, oh, that's a good quote for the day. Maybe I should share that. Maybe tweet it or blog it, or just try to give that information out towards others when you see it. That's what this is about. With this, we could end great things like World War. And people go, whoa, leap of World War, having that end, that's a huge leap. But we all must personally take responsibility and take the first step. If we take the first step by liking ourselves internally, and then we start liking those around us, then yes, something like world peace is possible. But you first must do your part internally. I'm Ram Ajit, founding member of BIM. I am truly thankful for you to watch this video as well as all the other videos I may have up there. I hope you enjoy it. This is the last one of this chapter, but I definitely will be talking about thoughts and things that I'm coming across, and hopefully it will inspire you as well to hopefully pass on to others. Again, Ram Ajit here, founding member of BIM, and I'll see you next time. Peace.